How to fix CapCut not available in the App Store on your iPhone or iPad. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guide Tech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix if the CapCut is missing from the App Store and it shows that the CapCut is not available in your country or region. It's pretty quick and easy to fix, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to fix and get back the CapCut in the App Store, the very first thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the App Store from your device. And from the search bar, simply go ahead and search for VPN. And once you have searched for VPN, you'll get to see lots of VPN. So you can download one of these from here. So I already installed this VPN. So once you have installed in VPN, you just need to get back from here. And the next thing that you have to do, you just need to change the content region for your App Store. Open up the App Store from your device, and from the home page, go ahead and tap on this profile icon at the top right, and simply go and tap on this Apple ID at the very top. And under this one, you just need to scroll down, and you'll get to the country and region. It's currently selected with the United States, so you just need to tap on this one and tap on change country or region. And from the list, you just need to select the country where the TikTok app is actually available. So let's say I'm going to select the United Kingdom, for example. So I'm going to select the United Kingdom and I'm going to change it to United States to United Kingdom. I'm going to tap on agree. And I just need to select the payment method to none. And I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to enter the billing address. And once you have entered the billing address, you can use this billing address as well. And once you're done, you just need to tap on next. And a country and region will be changed. If I go to the settings again, and you'll get to see the country and region has been successfully changed. And once you have changed the country and region, you just need to come to the search space of your App Store and simply go ahead and search for CapCut. And once you've searched for it, you'll get to see the CapCut is now available. You can tap on this one and you can easily download the application from here. But after changing the country and region, if in any case, if you still have the problem, then all you have to do, you just need to connect the VPN that we have recently downloaded. And we just need to connect the VPN to a United Kingdom server. And right after that, come to the same place, search for CapCut, and most likely you'll get the application. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.